Monday. Hope everybody had a great weekend.
Welcome back, football. Welcome back, football. Welcome back, football.
I didn't watch 1 second of football.
No? I did. I watched the Bucks and watched the Dolphins. I wish. We came close there, buddy.
Yeah, we came close.
We actually, if it wasn't for those two turnovers, we beat them. Because they only scored 9 points.
Woulda, shoulda, coulda.
Woulda, shoulda, crappy, coulda. I know. How about the Cowgirls destroying the Giants last night?
Did they? I didn't.
40 to nothing.
Oh, really? I've seen some memes about it.
Destroying them. Yep. Pass me one.
Easy. Easy.
Those big muscles of yours.
Big muscles. I'm like Arnold.
You're going to pump you up.
I'm in pump. You up.
74. Light. You saving the cart?
What?
The cart?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I had three.
Is it too hard to clean it?
Yeah.
Or it just won't come out?
I have no idea.
Look at that.
Oh.
What?
No, not too hard to clean it at all.
Mike! Play game of tug of war?
Oh yeah! Look at those guns.
This one.
Ah, you're so good to me.
I try. All right. Okay. We'll work for Bush. I'm cheap. Huh? I'm cheap.
Military.
What, Bush?
Bush Black.
It's cheap, it tastes good.
Dirt boy beer.
Poor boy beer.
Well, we were all dirt boys.
Dirt boy.
Heavy equipment shop.
Ah. Yeah, sure. That's it, huh?
Yeah.
Huh? You can try it. It might. Yeah.
All
right,
update it.
Keep it.
Can you do this in dirty grass?
Light.
Dirty
light. It's dirty brass.
Well, between the two, I may have 2 pounds. I can hit that thing with a hammer.
Wonder how that goes in there.
Oh,
here comes
the hammer.
That has to go in there. Oh, look.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, snap.
Dirty brass.
Oh, dirty brass. No. Negative. Big fat donut.
I'll take it with me for the next time. Woo!
There we are.
Yeah, I got a little hand tamper.
What's that?
Hand tamper.
You're gonna bust some walls? You're gonna...
Deface from concrete.
A face?
Yeah, your face.
Your face, yeah.
And then you got a little handy dandy concrete.
My first customer this morning.
That's what they brought you?
Those two, yeah. I know, right? These are big boys. I bet they're close to 100 horse. I can't read 80 horse.
All say right, buddy,
say bye.
Goodbye.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Our first win?
Yeah. Not us.
Eagles.
Eagles.
You won. Are you Patriots? Okay.
25-20. 2 turnovers. Yeah. 2 turnovers. Huh?
How did Mac do?
Mac did good. He had over 300 yards.
Nice.
1 interception, which was a pick 6, and then a fumble. I think it's too thin for extrusion. It'd probably go. What was that? Something. The Jordan Love era has officially began. Did he do good? Love. Yeah. Did you watch the game last night?
I watched the first half, 2-1.
Dallas. 40-0.
They were killing them.
Yeah. It's bad. I don't know if Matt likes football. Huh?
He's too busy with the kids.
Yeah. Same one. Yep. Clean. Yeah. Give you 4.
2 more.
That's a nice dryer.
Yeah.
That was last week, right?
What?
I think you had this last week on your trailer.
Possibly.
$2 short, sir. You can't have that, no. Copper, yep. Fine, yep.
Doesn't matter.
It don't matter. 1 pound. There we go.
That was only 1 pound?
Yep. Here we go.
Back with your favorite characters here, Don Juan and Roxanne.
Three? Huh? What? 4. Oh, Hold on. Playing here. Yeah, don't throw it.
We bought a chair day. It was all chairs.
See it.
Where'd my cutters go?
I want to know where my cutters went. Cutters. Huh. Weird. I wanted to cut those things off of there.
You want me to cut them?
These things.
Mom tried their thing.
These guys you can cut off though.
God, get the cutters. Oh shit. My bad.
That's just plastic.
Plastic?
No, that.
First one?
Okay.
Right here?
Don't matter. Over 150.
Thank you. 150.
Round two. There's no point in cleaning something like that. It's, look at all the screws. Look at all that. And the frame too. We're just gonna put it right there. It was a nice little trailer for somebody. Hold on. Do what? That's all clean, right? Or has it got the screws?
No.
You don't have the screws. Let me get that and then we'll put them there. How are you today, Dean? Did you have a good weekend?
Yeah, man, it was awesome.
Did you watch any football?
No.
No? Dang it. Seven. Ah, shouldn't have done that. Hold on, Al. Al, hold on. Negative 27. Yep. What'd you do this weekend?
Nothing.
Did you watch any football?
I didn't watch nothing.
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 Oh yay, Christmas lights. Yeah. Go. Go. Let's see. So 71. 1. Pounds of wire. My my favorite stuff, Christmas wire. Yay. Yes, more Christmas wire. Is that it, Al? That it? All right.
The next fan on, thank you. Gonna try it out right now. Do a little more shearing, because we were interrupted by customers, so.
Some of this good stuff.
Which one? This one?
These were out of those big ACs last week. I always take this stuff off. Always. That one open. Look at that beautiful thing. So probably like 10 pounds a piece. Okay. 14. Yeah, some good money right there. It definitely works.
I like it.
Have to get this stuff off. Wish I knew what this stuff was called. The black goo of ACs. And what specifically is its job to do? I wish they would burn this stuff off, because all they gotta do is sit there for like 10 seconds and this would just burn off. This, I think they're gonna have to burn off. I'm not gonna be able to get that. Gotta get these off of here. Let's see what's inside. That's brass. A new headset very shortly. Head strap, sorry. I'm gonna go and order a new headset or head strap for the camera. like football?
Huh?
Do you like football?
Yeah, why? What do you got going on?
Oh, no, just curious if
yeah,
you watch
it. We're trying to watch it. What is that the pitch is? Where I'm going to be at?
Your Bears lost.
Where?
Yesterday.
Oh, Bears? Yeah, I didn't watch none of that. Here's my CP. I'm grabbing
it. No. No antenna?
Hey, I'm going to be a Dolphin. I've been up there for the longest. I gave up on the Bears from the refrigerator, man.
Oh, the
remember that. That's how far back.
85.
Right. And then the boom, I gave up with Jordan.
No, you gotta be
a
true.
Not a ship before.
I was born in Boston.
Oh, all right.
So I can't give up on the Patriots because Tom left.
Right, okay.
You know. It's your cousin from Boston. I need to get a new head strap soon.
This was all this morning. I just went around a couple blocks.
This one clean?
Yeah.
Oh, they're both clean.
Yeah, I took everything off.
You even got the things off.
Ah, you know what? I know about those little things. I live in Miami and I don't even do a lot.
Yep. We gotta change that right here. We gotta change that then. And we can change it just like this. Commodity, home.
Yeah, all they did was leave the little brackets around the side and a little plastic on one. That's it, all that's not right here. Remember in the morning, I'm running. I gotta take the first one to school.
Yeah.
And then at 9 o'clock, I take the other two. The middle.
Yeah, because that's when my kids, so she goes. My girl goes to middle. Yeah.
I go around the neighborhood 45 minutes. Boom, I pick all this shit up.
And that's it, right?
Oh man, please get rid of this little tiny motor too. And you say don't wait, not throw it somewhere.
I don't know. 29, sir.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you. That white Ford F-150 when you came in? No. Okay. Well, usually it's a girl who drives it. Okay. She's kind of a thicker girl, but last month she died.
Really?
And she's like 37, 38.
Wow.
Fentanyl. You know where ABC Liquor is, right down here? She was in her truck for 3 days.
Really?
Parked in front of the little strip mall there where Papa John's is, 3 days. They had to walk past her, is what Al said.
Really?
Yeah, crazy.
Wow.
And she had just been to jail for like 2 or 3 months, so her roommate thought she was clean. I was like, gotta change your friends. Because if not, you're just gonna fall back into the same stuff. You know, it's sad. She moved all the way from California to get hooked on drugs here. This, you know?
That's crazy, man.
Yeah.
You be heavy on that?
Probably can sneak something in. What else we got? You got a mess, sir.
I forgot to throw that out. Damn.
What?
I got a mess. This is clean, right?
That's true, huh?
Yeah, just put that on my load.
All right. Are you doing that? The
no,
motor.
I'm keeping that.
You're keeping that? You're never gonna.
Jeff, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna.
Yeah, you convinced Mikey to save some stuff. I was like, that's unlike you, sir. But Nacho made me do it. Nacho made me do it.
He made me feel guilty.
He said.
He could be a hoarder like me.
Yeah? Are you scrapping it?
Garage sale. Yeah, no, you can.
Scrap it? Yeah. I don't want it. Not my cup. Not my cup of tea. Yeah, he said. Yeah, he said he made $1,400 on a yard sale. That's
solid day, man.
That's a great day. Are those steel?
Huh?
Are those aluminum?
Oh, this is aluminum.
No, these.
These?
No, this? Yeah.
That's extruded, my friend.
Not now, but it can be.
It will be. I was gonna do it in the air, it's just too big.
Yeah. Non-Ferris Friday.
Maybe.
Oh. These are nice to have in a pinch.
Were those in here?
Yeah, they're right here.
I don't know where that came from.
All right. That's all the all of that. Huh? Yeah.
You're any heavy on this?
Yeah, that's fine. Because this shirt is aluminum in there.
And this one? Over here, sir? Here?
Yeah.
What is that?
This? See, this is probably one that I would take apart. This is one that I would take apart.
I know, but what is it?
That's a pump. That's a hydraulic pump for something. It's like that thing. Similar, but smaller.
Got a ton of copper inside of here?
Probably, these are probably coils.
Okay. It's heavy.
Might be off a forklift.
We'll take a look at it.
You need to do some breakdown stuff on, like, the weekends.
And all my free time. You know what? I got to paint my whole downstairs and all my free time, too.
Do you? 14. Yeah.
My wife reminded me, I gave her painting downstairs 3 years ago for her birthday. It'll be the 3 year anniversary at the end of the month. And I still haven't painted downstairs yet. She's like, am I going to have another anniversary of the non-painting?
The non-painting. How much is a head strap?
What's that?
How much is a head strap?
I think I paid like $9 for it. $10.
Okay.
It's well worth buying another one.
Yeah, I'm going to.
Like that, they're so frustrating.
Yeah, because it's...
That's why I bought a new one.
Yeah.
I think I'll look mine up. I might have bought mine. I think I bought mine and it came with a couple extra things for the same price as just a strap.
Trying to find
I'll look it up. I'll send you the link that I need.
Oh, I forgot to show you guys. Look, there was a little itty bitty mouse we found last week. Look at the little mouse we found last week. He was like an inch long.
Oh, wow. He's little.
Yeah.
Here or at home?
Here. How do you make a tissue dance?
Put a little boogie in it.
Yeah.
Ooh, one for one. Will glass coffins be a success?
Glass coffin? Never heard of it. What?
Glass coffins.
Will glass coffins be a success? It's so easy. I know. What? You see right through it? What?
It remains to be seen.
Remains to be seen.
Or the remains seen to be seen.
Why wouldn't the shrimp share his treasure?
He did this on Friday.
No,
he's a little shellfish.
Oh, that's right. I can't remember that. What do you call a row of rabbits hopping away? A receding hairline. Well, see, I can't mark them off on here, like, you know?
Just delete them.
No, it's a screenshot.
Just copy it, put it in email, take a picture of this email.
God, that's too complicated.
No, it's very easy. What does Arnold Schwarzenegger say before a chess game?
Going to pump you up?
I'll be black.
Hey, some people said to ask you, how do I get the the number of likes to show on your videos? You know, when they hit the like, it'll have a number. Mine doesn't have a number.
Oh, I don't know.
You don't know that answer? So
I've never messed with that. I didn't know that it didn't show.
I'll have to YouTube that then.
I thought it
automatically showed. No, some people have said it doesn't.
Oh, look.
Yeah, see, this is annoying.
What is this?
A vape.
A new one? Or is it yours?
It's mine. Try it. Strawberry watermelon.
But this is different, you know, like a pink one or a yellow one.
Yeah, it ran out.
This disposable?
Yeah. Well, you can charge it.
You should get a real one.
No. Oh, you're out there. I was up there.
I think he's dying on me.
Could be the battery.
Huh? I changed batteries.
And there it goes again. The battery low, it says.
Yeah.
I just had to order a new one of these. That's a first. Yeah, you see, I had to zip tie mine back here. I could never get it to fit right from the get-go.
What's that black one?
That's brass. That's a brass. If you can get this off, it pays 20 cents more a pound, but
I don't care.
You don't care? Done. It's like a buck a pound the way it is. Chairs. Pool heater.
I gotta tear that apart.
I know, I see that.
Put it there.
No, that won't make a difference. That's cute. That's cute.
Yeah.
Is that for the store?
Unless you want.
Eh, maybe. I actually, when I was looking for my strap, when I was looking for the head strap, they have one that, it's a shoulder one, so it sits right here. You know?
I like that.
Or you should do what Jacob does. His has a clip, and it clips onto the bill of your hat.
It's so heavy though. It'll break the hat down.
What are these people doing? Ugh.
Is this stainless?
Yeah, that is, it's stainless. Dirty brass.
Is it worth cutting this off or just take it all dirty brass?
What do you want? 52? 2 pounds. I should try that shoulder now. See how that goes. Yep. That's old. $143, sir. Have a good one. Enjoy the pool. Here we go. Oh, man. It's been a great first day back. Lots of sarcasm. So burn, I will try and rip this off of there. When they come, like when I, like I'm about to do this and people just decide to show up, it's like, yeah, let's just go bug them. Yeah. Thank you. a flying truck. Taking something apart, so I got a little bit of time. Video today.